listen up. I know that Z Before Tune and the show have their rivalry going on, but one thing is Z Before should fight him. But when it comes to the Cruiserweight title, well, I deserve a title shot. In other words, you have to go through me. Excuse me, legend. Jefe. Excuse me, Jefe. I just heard Mike DeMolter say that he deserves a rematch. Why did he wait until now after I busted my butt proving myself? I asked for the shot first. Well, he is former champion and he has the right to challenge the champ. Yeah, but I think it doesn't matter what you think. Now get your ugly painted face out of my office before I fire you.
Okay, okay.
You want me to do something? Okay. Mike, I'm calling you out. You are not in my league to fight me nor the champ. Careful what you wish for. You might get it. Here comes Mike the Mole.
extremely difficult to throw to you after a few rounds. The drama. This is electric.
Counter.
Nice reversal there. Look out. Sometimes the moves and no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
Kick out. Oh. Remember, this is a 2 out of 3 falls.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. What's this? And now, Ricky will put him away. That should do it right there.
Get out again.
He may get the
kick out by Mike the Motor. Ladies and gentlemen, this is intense.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh, reversal! Oh. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Record the matches where the creative superstars are not in it. So I simulate the matches like this, where right now The Miz defeated Damian Sandow, then the tag team match Darren Young, Titus O'Neil versus Brodus Clay and Tensai. You can see that Tensai defeated Darren Young. And here we have one of the creative superstars in the triple threat match, so I guess we'll be watching this one.
The following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Worcester, Massachusetts, Timothy Hugh, the Eliminator. Representing the Brotherhood, Hershaw.
control. I think I saw a tooth flying. He gets out of trouble there. He's putting those educated feet to good use. That's gotta hurt. Eliminator lets loose. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Great reversal. After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Suit's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. The tension, the drama. This is electric. R-Truth with the agility to reverse it. What an amazing force was behind that slam.
How much more extreme will this match become?
wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. I don't know what's going to happen here. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. this one.
We're still not done, ladies and gentlemen. We have more matches to go here on SmackDown Live. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, R-Truth defeated the Eliminator here in this match, in this triple threat, and now it's Santino Marella versus Justin Gabriel, but we're gonna simulate that match where Justin Gabriel defeats Santino Marella. Then we have Mick Foley versus Kofi Kingston, and Mick Foley is the winner. Then we have now our match of Antonio Cesaro versus The Mastodon. So, would you like to cash in The Rock's Money in the Bank briefcase and immediately change the winners? No. So, let's continue with this match.
Two,
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we made it for the main event here on SmackDown. And we have the whole effing show versus ZV Fortune, the future. So let's watch and enjoy this main event and continue watching the LVI show to see what happens on NXT and Superstars also.
Thank you.
willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. And he's toast. And he hits the drop kick. What impact? No, what? These competitors are giving it everything they have. I can't swear. Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years. How awesome was that? The tension, the drama, this is electric. Did you hear how it was reconnected? Countered by the future. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. Nobody heard for that one. And this is going to return to the ring. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Sharpshooter
locked in. The plan is going tremendous. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. What a counter. The future.
Facebook and on YouTube. All right, thank you.